it's a little insert that my husband shared with me from the bulletin that they hand out and stuff for the Compassion Center church services. It says, a man dies and goes to heaven. Of course, St. Peter meets him at the pearly gates. St. Peter says, here's how it works. You need 100 points to make it into heaven. You tell me all the good things you've done, and I'll give you a certain number of points for each item, depending on how good it was. When you reach 100 points, you get in. Okay, the man says, I was married to the same woman for 50 years and never cheated on her, even in my heart. That's wonderful, said St. Peter. That's worth 3 points. 3 points, he says. Well, I attended church all my life and supported its ministry with the tithe and services. Terrific, said St. Peter. That's certainly worth a point. 1 point? Well, I started a soup kitchen in my city and worked in a shelter for homeless veterans. Fantastic. That's good for 2 more points, he says. 2 points! Exasperated, the man cries. At this rate, the only way I'll get into heaven is by the grace of God. Bingo! 100 points! Come on in. We often try to fix problems with WD-40 and duct tape. God did it with nails. Good night and God bless everyone.